Alcohol may have been a factor in a crash that left two people with broken legs.
Racine County authorities say a 52-year-old man crossed the center line, hitting a 61-year-old woman head-on. This happened in Rochester last night. Flight for Life took both drivers to Frederick Hospital. No one else was injured. Milwaukee